I want to thank you all for coming out, and I want to thank you for coming out consistently. We need to continue to show up. We need to continue to fight, because when we fight together, we will always win. But when they're able to divide us, we will always lose. So I just want to echo some of the statements that were said already, and just remind everyone that we have to be intentional in everything that we do. So when we want to help others, we should think about what we are doing and how that may impact others. So sharing information is really critical to ensure that folks are getting the right information when they need it. So over this weekend, as you may have heard, there is an enormous amount of folks who were just sharing things on Facebook, on Twitter, and letting others think that there was actually ICE raids happening at train stations in Jackson Heights, or in Bushwick, or in Sunset Park, or in Staten Island, or in other parts of the state. And what that ended up doing was creating mass hysteria and fear and increasing the panic that's already very visible within the immigrant communities. So when you hear of something like that, ask if it's a verified source. Ask if the person who's posting it has a picture, or if they aren't, or they're just sharing it to share that information with everyone else. There are a number of phone numbers you can call in if you fear someone is, you know, if ICE is around and you want to help people. United We Dream has a phone number. So does the Immigrant Defense Project, which you can find on our website and on our Facebook and on our Twitter. Visit the New York Immigration Coalition to ensure that you're getting the most up-to-date information. We've been really trying to get the most accurate information out as quickly as possible. One thing I want to end off on is ensuring that when we're coming out, and we consistently have been coming out since our new president's inauguration, we have to show up for each other and we have to love each other. This isn't just us coming out because we're angry right now. We have to have the real intention of loving each other so that we can continue to protect each other. And without that, we won't be anywhere. So when you're coming to these spaces, please come with the intent that you are here because you love everyone and that you want to protect your neighbors. The reality is that we wouldn't be spending Valentine's Day together if we didn't love each other, right?